and as they play perhaps a last chance to remember the 67 British citizens who lost their lives.